Hi, this is Rob with Tana Media. Craigslist rolls out map view feature for apartment listings. Let's take a look. On the apartment listings in Craigslist, you can now view a map of the locations of those listed apartments. Currently, the only cities available are San Francisco, Los Angeles, and Ann Arbor, Michigan. I'm currently on the San Francisco Bay Area listings on Craigslist. Go here under Housing, Apartments, Housing. Then you see two tabs on the left. Click on the map view. Now you see several circles with a number in it. This number is the number of apartments listed in that area. I'm going to click on the 407, 407 apartments listed in this area. Then just keep clicking down in the areas that you're interested in. I'm going to click on this area in the center that has three listings. The three apartment listings are marked with a purple Craigslist peace sign. You can now hover on these peace signs to get some quick information, or click on one of the peace signs to get more information. I'm going to go to this other one and click on the view posting. And it brings us to the posting for that apartment. Pretty cool. That's it. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and please subscribe to this channel.